So, I'm thinking of doing all the Pokemon characters today. How well does ice do against electricity? Oh. Always with the capsules, man. Buttercup. Wow, that was quick. Pikachu, strongest there is. Oh. Samus got eaten by a crocodile. So did young Link. There's only room for one Pikachu. Mario and Dr. Mario. We got a clone situation going on here. Have this. Thank you. Kiss the Floor KO.
Ooh.
I'm getting Cyndaquil a lot. What are you doing over there? ~69%. Should I go in with a nice percentage, or... You know what? Play it safe. They're all blue units. By that logic, they must be the good guys. The bat is mightier than the sword.
This might be the fastest clear of All-Star Mode ever.
I mean, I know I'm playing on very easy, but that's mostly for the sake of time. Speed Demon. Yep, that's what Pikachu is. I can't believe I missed all those. ~121 hits. Would have been higher had I not somehow missed all that stuff.
Congratulations!
What is he doing? Playing with a napkin or something?
All-Star!
up my belly.
Scurry, scurry, scurry. Speaking of rubbing bellies. Take out these greenies, then we'll see if I need a heart container. Peach's older brother has teamed up with a legendary Pokemon. No trouble at all. Clearly, Pichu is stronger than Pikachu. That's right, you get eaten by that crocodile. You didn't drink enough milk. They left you all nice and crunchy for the crocodiles. Peach was just slowly descending, only delaying the inevitable. Do a little dance. Clearly, Dr. Mario is getting assistance from Bowser. Because it's time for Peach's checkup, but Peach doesn't want a shot.
never get me vaccinated. Never.
It's Star Fox and Jigglypuff. Okay, scratch that. It's just Star Fox against Pikachu. Pichu. Okay, this might be the fastest All-Star clear. Oh, come on! Continue. That was BS. I mean, clearly the game sabotaged me there. Continuation. Only because the game sent me a booby-trapped capsule. Fuck you, game. It's always with the freaking capsules, man. That was not on me. Like, according to the trophy information, the capsules may be rigged to explode about 12.5% of the time or something like that, but it seems like, but that might be a lie. I'd say it's more like 50% of the time. Yeah, you've earned that recipe, too. That's right. You didn't see her coming.
Excuse me.
You're awesome. You're gonna piss right off.
Jiggle!
What the hell? Did a mushroom just spawn in right there? Just like that? Wait a minute, you're not Princess Zelda.
No, I'm not. Some help you are, Prince Hero of Hyrule.
Luigi and Samus. He waited me out. Still got him. But what is that then? That's unlike any Pokemon I've ever seen. Some sort of mutant Charmander or something? Man, you know it's going down when Ganon and Link are teaming up. The game seems to be throwing a lot of Pokeballs at me. That's the thing that took down Falco? Doesn't seem all that tough. Oh gosh! I don't know if I should pick up that capsule. Where you going, Mewtwo? Legendary Pokemon got beaten by a hammer. You do not want to catch those hands. She looks like a pancake.
Congratulations! All-Star! Mewtwo! Ready? Go!
Minimalist. Yeah, it doesn't take much for Mewtwo to lay down the beating. Dang, it's too short. Hardly worth the effort. There's only room for one Mewtwo. And that's me. Ducks. I wonder if there are any ducks at this park.
This landform is unlike anything I've ever seen before.
I haven't taken any damage thus far. That could change though. No problem. My umbrella's seems Team Greeny has changed their outfits. What the heck was Pikachu just doing standing there? Huh. No match for me. Heck is this ugly thing? What you doing? Huh. Man, it must be really surreal to have Mario and Dr. Mario in the same area. Because it's like, what is this time paradox shit going on? I like how Mewtwo's just swinging the hammer around his body. Like, he knows he's got spindly, stringy arms. I know, I'll move it with my brain. Oh. Okay, see, this is why I wanted to throw that thing away, because I knew it was gonna be booby-trapped. Fuck you, game, for giving me a freaking booby-trapped capsule. Always trying to give me a booby trap capsule.
Congratulations!
We'll see whose psychic powers are better. I will not lose to a mere child.
All-star!
Now, who am I gonna choose next? Ding dong, you're dead. Ding dong, you are also dead. Oh man, he's on a rampage.
I'm sure I can solve this diplomatically. Okay, maybe not.
Yeah.
Ow, my shin! Slippy, you idiot! You killed my brother! Actually, that was Slippy. Confetti. Ganon and Link are teaming up. The umbrella is mightier than the sword. It's time to take your medicine. Have some pancakes. What the? What hit me? I like how it's just Mr. Game & Watch with a metal texture on it. Thank you, Venusaur. And people say Bulbasaur sucks. Ding dong, you're all dead.
Ready? Go!
Oh, what the heck?
Continue.
Ugh! That was so... That was so BS. Again, the game sabotaged me by putting out a booby trap box or capsule. That is literally the only reason I lose lives when I'm playing on very easy. I'm sick of this game pulling that shit.
Yay, 127 hit.
Congratulations!
Okay, that's 20 characters down, 5 to go. Next time, I'm gonna be beating All-Star Mode with the rest of the characters. Thank you for watching.